gotta be. Y'all gotta play with the rookie. I keep forgetting. Speak about the struggle on opponent. Oh, we at 67 now. Come on, man. Equal awards. Andre Swift. Back to back. 23 yards. 23 carries. 21. Let me see. Two rushing touchdowns on the season. Rush. Let's go. Yo.
It's week 5 of the National Football League, and we'll see DeAndre Swift. He's coming off a track meet kind of week. Just a bunch of yards and frequent trips to the end zone. It's the Lions and the Vikings, and it comes your way next on EA Sports.
The seating capacity is 65,000 at Ford Field, and we are right around that number today. A good crowd on hand and seemingly ready to go in the Motor City. Today, we've got a good Week 5 matchup in store here between the Minnesota Vikings and the Detroit Lions. Brandon Gunn joined by Charles Davis. CD, you look at the Lions in this matchup. It's a relatively balanced offense. The next-gen stats kind of bear that out. What do you think they'll be looking to do in this one?
All right, let's get it in.
What you just talked about. They'll want to be balanced on offense, which means...
Out comes the former Michigan State Spartan and longtime veteran Kirk Cousins. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive.
Give me that. Come on. Let's go. First play of the game. Come on, let's get the rookie some. We're gonna try. We ain't gonna force shit.
They just made their uphill battle. Foley able to gain a couple there, and that'll bring up second down. First carry for DeAndre Swift. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Officially, no gain on the play, and they're left with a third and eight. Position to start the drive, but under the gun now here on third and eight. Operating from the gun, Stanley.
Oh,
away in the middle of the field and incomplete.
You got that shit right. We'll take some points rather than nothing. Fuck that. But we wasn't even supposed to get the ball back like that, so we're gonna take some points rather than nothing. Definitely say that again. It was not the way I wanted to start, but
conversation with him prior to the ball game. He said they had something special designed for the first play. It didn't hit. Let's see if he can rebound from it and not let it get him down.
15 yards is the pickup there on the drive, starting very nicely. First down. Well, maybe that'll help him settle back into a groove after the interception on the first drive here, picking up the first to start drive number two.
And it is just starting over, isn't it? Sometimes it's just how you
skills trainer. What's that?
Don't worry about what happened before, because over the course of the game, the good
players,
things turned out pretty well for them, and that's what he's trying to do here.
Is that a mode on here or something?
That's going to bring up second and 11. Now Cousins. And this one is incomplete. Well, this defense for the Lions, they played extremely well.
Darwin.
That
was my idea to get Darwin Jones. Oh, come on. I had to go to the main menu. Man, you already know I'm on this right here. I've been waiting all day to get on this. Ooh. Dude, that bitch like Patrick Mahomes. Can you play it tomorrow? Yeah, I'm gonna have to look into it. Yeah, I'm definitely looking into it. I might be live before that. You just gotta. Just gotta tune in. Cause I might go live before that. So I might get in my. I might get franchise in a little early. And then check into that little mode you talking about. Let's go. Let's go. That ain't no touchdown. That should have been a touchdown. Come on.
It's in for the Lions touchdown.
Hell yeah. Well, that's what time you get out of school tomorrow. Are you getting 2K on Friday? Or did you already pre-order it or no? Nah? Say you already pre-ordered it. Yeah, I did too. I'm just waiting for that shit to come out. Do you see all them, like how the new My Player Builder is? Let's go. Tracy Walker, I think that's the free safety. That would have been so big. What? Tell me about it. Oh my gosh. All you had to do is just get past that one guy.
As they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next.
probably at all the plays can be.
Here comes the Lions punter now, as he's on to kick it away. It's a 42-yard punt. They keep him to just a yard on the return. And the Vikings
gave him
that
shit.
Minnesota's offense takes over possession. Charles, we'll see what
is
they
it easier on
time left, but
on
right now,
not punts, but after the after the other team score. Ooh, let's go. Come on. Let's go. I think the passing harder to do on this one. Because on 22, you could do like fake passing. Like you can't do none of that cross body shit on here. This shit with the pick six. We needed that.
Check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports.
Oh, what's the name? You probably simulating all your games.
Message received here. No need to wait. We're going to skip halftime and get right back to the action. Here comes the third quarter.
Get back to the drill.
Coach, thanks very much. Fine work as always. As we welcome you back for quarter number three. The Lions in the lead, and they're going to get the football first as well as the second half is underway. Rogers going to return it from his end zone.
I like how he jumped for it, though.
So here are the Lions to take over. They're working on a four-game winning streak, and they lead this one as well right now as they start first and 10. Stanley looking to pass.
Oh, that was almost ugly. The game's gonna play either one way or the other. One section at the end of the game. Oh yeah, you can't throw crazy shit. Keep going. Oh my god. Touchdown. Oh, no.
Intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Lewis Seen. And the Vikings are going to take over once again with a football.
Damn, rookie.
Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. And they just got a little help from their defense forcing the turnover. Now can they make that payoff in points? They need to, partner.
No, Aiden. I'm so pissed I threw that pin off. Let's go, Aiden. About that shit. Come on, rookie, we gotta do better.
A 39-yard punt, a return of five. The Lions offense set to take over. As this offense takes the field against CD, remember last drive, they were moving the football, but then they threw that costly interception, so we'll see if they can right the ship here on this drive.
And doesn't that just sum up football? We see it all the time, don't we? The defense goes from losing the battle to making a huge play and stealing the momentum. So you know they're riding high right now, and they're ready to challenge this offense and that quarterback one more time.
And we'll see if the offense is up for that challenge here as things start to get more interesting here in this second half. Stanley's throw going into the hands of Williams. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. A gain of 28 yards there and give him the first down. Running is Swift. And he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6. The last run got 6, now 2nd and 4. And he's able to get it to the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. Consecutive runs of 6 yards gives him a 1st and 10.
And that's how you pick up a 1st down. Those shoulders went from parallel to square. And then he brought force with him to finish that run. Oh, that's impressive.
And we saw a lot of that a week ago when he got the NFC Offensive Player of the Week. And the Lions are looking at 1st and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line. First and goal when we come back. Back now at Ford Field. It's the Lions holding on to the football. They also have the lead as we start quarter number 4. Here's Swift. And he is going to lose yardage here. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up 2nd down.
Well, if this defense has any hopes of getting back into this game, they've got to start right here and keep these guys out of the end zone. That's a good step one on that play.
One more time.
Let's go.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. DeAndre Swift. His 2nd touchdown of the game and his 9th on the year. And the Lions are well on their way to a 5-0 start as they extend their lead.
They are going to have a Super Bowl run. It's looking like that with us, too. I'm hoping my rookie quarterback can get Rookie of the Year.
And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25. comes Minnesota. It's now appearing that this losing streak is going to continue. You know, the coaching staff was confident that this was going to be the game to stem the tide, but that just has not been the case. The throw left side to start the drive is complete. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8. Here's a second and 2 now from the 33. They go play action.
Oh, I miss.
Catch made.
Damn.
They'll get 3 as the drive continues. It's a first down.
Them to be the ones that hurt.
Once again, he finds Slayton. And he'll be taken down the number before he works it past the 50. Another first down as they call his number again. He's got 15 yards here.
That shit is terrible.
Throwing Cousins. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And they're going to get this to about the 44-yard line. Off the play fake. Cousins.
Come on.
And the Lions pressure too strong.
I'm about to say. Can't play us like that.
From the gun, here's Swift. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Calling no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Once again, it's Swift. 5 yards. Now it's 3rd and 5.
Not a ton of room available on that one, but he made use of what space was available and gained decent yardage.
And the Vikings are going to beef up their secondary here. 6 DBs on 3rd. Throwing is Stanley. And that will be incomplete. A 4th quarter with a 3-score lead here, Charles, but they're still going back to the air and looking for more points.
Well, with this game well in hand, it's an opportunity for the guys to come off the bench and get a chance to play. But a lot of coaches, they want to run their full playbook no matter who's out on the field.
And for an offense that is struggling, this is not where you want to start from. Great punt.
Fantastic punt. And for all those who wonder, what do punters do during the course of practice each and every day? The best ones do what we just saw there. Work on positioning the football and helping their team.
Is a crossing route good for a quarterback because the receiver's coming across his line of vision?
They love those kind of throws. And how many times have you seen any of what we call an in-breaking route? Quarterback really turns it loose, doesn't he?
Touchdown, Vikings! A great play there. His 5th touchdown now on the year.
Probably go there,
trying to. Finally on the board here in the 4th quarter. He's got it. So they convert the 2.
This shit over.
Still an uphill battle from here, that's for sure, but that makes it a 2-score game.
And now we see why teams practice so much on the 2-point conversion, why you have more than one play ready, because you may need multiples to throw out a ball game. There's a great example right there.
And that's why you have your hands team out there on the field. Those are the best guys ready to make that play.
And let's face it, it was executed well. It wasn't a bad kick. It wasn't anything like that.
Lions will take the knee here with victory in the cards. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. And they'll indeed take a knee. And a sight that's becoming familiar. Undefeated, another win under their belt.
And they did it the way that they really want to. Taking a knee at the end of the game, that means you have the ball, you're in control, you dictate the final part of this ball game, and they did exactly that.
And the clock rolls down to zero. So this one's over. It's a win for the Detroit Lions, and I think the game balls need to be distributed on the defensive side of the football, and I bet that you would agree.
Yeah, if you hold a team under 10 points, that's a job well done. Really well done. So I would say game balls for every starter and every key player who participated in this game.
That's good. On to the next. 23-0 touchdowns. He had an interception, I know that. Okay, he got a plus one. That's what I like to see. Patrick going down the overall, that's crazy. Okay, so the next thing.